Here is what I eat as a vegan trainer who does not track any calories or macros. My pre-workout meal is normally a veg protein shake along with my daily vitamins. For breakfast, I have a tofu scramble, hummus with toast, as well as one juicy peach. Then I stop by Erewhon to get teriyaki tofu, a white bean and kale salad, and some buffalo cauliflower. Finally, for dinner, I had a vegan sausage, sweet potatoes, and a cucumber salad.